We're about to start. I'm just going to talk a little bit about the first piece, which happens to be by me. So, since we have a lot of kids here, I'm going to do the children's version. Basically, I had a lot of miscommunications with my father. As much as I love him and he loves me, we didn't speak the same language, like literally, like not just, well, generation, you know, gaps and stuff like that, because he's a lot older than me. So he was about 50 something when I was born. The A stands actually for the initial of my childhood name, how he called me, which is Aan. So that's just that part. And then in the piece, I did play the violin a little bit when I was younger. Not anymore, because I had to practice piano for 4 hours a day. So, basically the piece talks about how our miscommunications was hard for both of us, but the underline of that is that we love each other and, you know, it's all good at the end. And because the violin has strings that has D and A, when you hear the plucking part, that actually spells dad, like D-A-D. So, you can look for those things when you're hearing it. So I would like to warmly welcome Jane Yang.
Lukman.